This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the Review tab. 2. In the Proofing group, click Translate. The Translation task pane will appear. 3. In the To section, click on the arrow next to the text box. A list will appear. 4. Click on the language that you want to translate into. 5. Under Translate the whole document, click the green arrow. A dialog box will appear. 6. Click Yes. A window will appear showing the translated text. This concludes the mHelp clip.